The northern community of Broome was surprised when Charles Gordon Batham was charged with sexually abusing two young girls. They were even more shocked when the tall, chatty tourism operator with the aristocratic accent fled the country after his first court appearance. These photos show him during his 9 years on the run. But he was arrested in Italy last year after an ABC investigation resulted in a string of tip-offs. After being extradited at the height of the Italian COVID pandemic, he pleaded guilty to more than 30 charges and was today sentenced in the Perth District Court to 9 years and 2 months in jail. Judge Lisa Tovey described Batham's offending as sustained and aggravated, saying he sacrificed the innocence of two young girls in pursuit of his own sexual perversion. She added that Batham then chose to flee the country rather than deal with the consequences of his behaviour. While one of the victims has described the sentence as abysmal, Broome locals who've been tracking the case for more than a decade are glad to see it closed.
It's a good day whenever a pedophile is brought to justice.
Yeah, just relief, really. I'm so glad he finally got caught and brought back to Australia and pleaded guilty and he's been sentenced. So I think it's a good outcome.
Questions still remain about how Charles Batham was able to move freely between countries and be issued with a British passport under a new name during his years on the run, despite an Interpol red alert empowering overseas law enforcement to arrest him. Erin Park, ABC News.